another episode of Chronicle Life. Today I will be doing an unboxing video for you guys. If you guys follow me on Instagram or have followed me on Instagram in the past year, I started doing these unboxing videos on my Instagram stories of a subscription box that I got for succulent plants. I had just moved into my apartment. I didn't have any plants. I was just coming into this plant mom phase of mine that hasn't actually gone away. But this subscription popped up on my Instagram feed and I thought, you know what? I don't have any plants. I don't have the budget right now to go and buy the plants I want. So I do have a budget for this subscription, so why not? So this subscription box, guys, the place is called Succulent Studios. And the way that this works is every month they send you two baby succulents. They're usually about 8 weeks old. And they only charge you $10 per box. With shipping, it ends up being about $16 a month. And every month is two different succulents. I mean, you get some pretty cool ones. Granted, I killed this one. They send me one of my all-time favorites, which is the string of dolphins. Then the beautiful Houston snowstorm, or you know, the Arctic freeze or whatever, came to town and everybody's power went out. I mean, every house and apartment was freezing, so a couple of my succulents died because of the freeze, and the string of dolphins was one of them, so I was really upset, but I mean, there's nothing I could have done. So today I got my new box for the month of February. I thought I was wearing my watch, I wasn't. For the month of February, and I want to open it with you guys so that we can both be surprised to see what succulents are in here this month. But I just love that, and I also love the way that they package these. They're usually very carefully packaged. And I will show you one more thing once I open this baby up. So here we go. Let's see, I'm gonna let you guys see these first. Oh, there we go, there's the cards. Okay, so that's another thing that I was gonna mention to you guys. What I really like is that they give you these cards. The front is the name. Oh my gosh, my light is really killing me. The front is the name of the succulent, but on the back, it has all the care instructions for each plant because each succulent is so different. No, just succulents are the same. So that's what I really like. So this is one of them. And I don't know how to pronounce it, but there you have it. I'm sure you can read it. And a propeller plant. These come in the mail, you guys. So, I mean, they just do such a great job at keeping these from moving so that the soil doesn't come out in shipping. So here we go. I think this is like wood, like wood chips or like coconut something. And it keeps them in place. Oh my god, these are beautiful. All right, here we go. Here is the first one. I believe this is the propeller plant. Check it out, you guys. Okay, I am going to see. Here's another thing. Let's see. I hope you guys can see. If not, I will zoom in. But do you see these rubber bands? So these rubber bands keep the rest of this little like coconut shreds in place so that the soil stays in place while it's shipping. So, I mean, these guys are amazing. They definitely know what they're doing. I had an issue with one, maybe two boxes where my plants came and they died, or by the time they got here, they were dead. And I messaged them and they replied to me really fast on Instagram. And they said to just cut the part that was dead and just give it some time and that it would re-sprout. And if it didn't, to contact them again. But I didn't have to because it did. It did rebloom. It was one of my aloe plants, a baby aloe, which I already had a big aloe, but I didn't care. I didn't care that I already had one. I obviously didn't want the new one to die. So here's a propeller plant, you guys. It's beautiful. She is gorgeous, and there's another little baby coming this way. Look at that. Isn't she gorgeous? All right, let's see the next one. Oh gosh, look at that. She has different colors. She has it all. Green and purple. Let's see. You guys, I'm so excited. Every month, I feel like by the time my subscription box is gonna be here, I'm already like feeling pretty down just because like my month just, you know, by the end of the month, I'm just exhausted. And these little guys definitely brighten up my month, and then I start fresh again. So, all right, this is the other one that I don't know how to pronounce the name, but look at the colors, you guys, here on my forehead. Purple, she's giving you purple, she's giving you pink, she's giving you that bright green because she's healthy. And so now let me show you, okay. So apparently, card and plant, right? She is pet safe. Like I told you guys in my last plant video, most of these beautiful plants are not safe to be around our pets where they can ingest them. This girl, she's perfectly fine. So Leo's gonna have a feast if he gets a hold of her, because he's probably just gonna eat the whole thing up. And then this lady, the propeller plant, card and plant, remember? So I'm super psycho. I'm not psycho. I'm super crazy about being organized. My friends and family already know that. If you've been to my apartment, you know I like to keep it tidy. My drawers are organized. My cupboards are very much organized. My linen closet. Okay, Marie Kondo is my best friend. Not officially, but I wish she knew that. She was my idol. So, guys, I have a binder where I keep all of my, I keep a plant schedule of when I water my plants. And so I have a calendar month per month. It's a spreadsheet. It has the name of each plant that I have in my apartment from 1 to 31, the days of the month. And I have other pages in there where it tells me, or it reminds me, when or how often each of my plants needs to be watered. So once I do water it, I go into my little calendar, I put a little check mark next to the date that I watered it. So in case I space, which I don't usually space, but on other things I space, so I don't want to on my plants because I don't want them to die. So if I ever just feel like I forgot to water some of these girls or guys, I don't discriminate, even though I'm a feminist. Cricket. Anyways, if I feel like I'm forgetting when I watered one of them, then I just go straight to my little spreadsheet and I check and see when was the last time I watered it. So, all that to say, I have all of these cards saved up from all the succulents that I have gotten from them. And what I do is I hole punch the corner, and I have a binder ring that I loop them in, and I keep them in that binder. So in case I forget, let's see, you know, one of them looks kind of droopy, then I just go into the binder, take out the binder ring, and look through these cards to see which of the succulents it is that is looking kind of sad. And I check and see what their needs are, and then when it was the last time that I watered them, and I try to take care of it. Yes, some of these have died on me. Sadly, I'm great with other plants, except some succulents just hate me, and they just will not stay alive in my apartment. So I don't know. Anyways, guys, Succulent Studios, this is not an ad. I wish it was, because I love them, but I don't have enough followers yet for them to care to sponsor me. But just, you know, if you guys are thinking about starting your plant collection and you feel like you can do, like what you need is plants that don't need water that often and just need to sit by the window, and you wanna get started in your plant parent journey, I would highly recommend this subscription box, because guys, I've never seen these two succulents before. So this is very exciting to me. I've gotten some really cool and exotic succulents from Succulent Studios. So if you're looking for a subscription box, or if you're just looking to see if this place is worth it, I would highly recommend it. And keep the cards, you guys. Succulent Studios, if you guys are watching, I love you guys. I've been a fan since day one. Not really day one, because I don't know when you guys got started, but I've been a fan. And my subscription has been going strong for a year. I love you guys, and I love your succulents, and I'm so happy that you guys are doing this, and that your package is pretty much all recyclable. I love that, environment girl. So, you guys, get the subscription box, and I hope you enjoyed this unboxing video and me talking for 10 minutes about plants, because I'm a plant mom. Don't forget to, guys, share, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next Saturday, and thank you for tuning in to another episode of A Chronicle Life. Bye, my darlings.